hopefully a bit more bent over. See how that goes form wise. I have to look back on it to see how it really went. But start the session all right. It'll be a bit of a drop in weight to get the form done. Would have hoped that would have been easier. Quite a bit of everything. Shrugs, cheek shrugs, power shrugs, a good 3-in-1 exercise. Bicep birthday burnout, as I like to call it. All done. Not a bad little session. Got a little adjustments here and there, but still following the same trend of the rest of the week, where I've cut those first 2 sets back a bit and made sure the last set don't hold back. And all in all, that last set's always been up. So other than a couple of dodgy sessions, we've had a good one this week.